3,000 square feet, 5 bedrooms, 3 baths, on a lot of acreage in Linwood Heights. Man, I wish I could live in Linwood Heights. 180 acres, exclusive access, sand volleyball courts, ramadas, trails. Man, I wish that existed. It does exist. We're out here at 2863 North Bolt Drive, Linwood Heights, Flagstaff, Arizona. The house is absolutely stunning, and it does sit on 1.19 acres. Before we go inside, I want to show you what that looks like. Feel like you're walking in circles, not really sure how you got back where you started. Don't really get what. This is actually a ton of property. As you look around here, we have a ton of ponderosa pine trees, really neat rock croppings. It's absolutely gorgeous. Hold it up and see how I'm actually feeling. All right, so we got an oversized driveway, 3-car garage, and I think it's time to go check out inside. Let's go take a look. But you're giving me a better view. All right, as you enter, you're greeted with this beautiful entry. We have 4 bedrooms upstairs, we have 1 bedroom down, and then we're gonna go into the living room here. We do have a bathroom right here. The living room is amazing. It's very open. We have tons of windows looking out onto your property. The living room opens up into the kitchen. All the appliances have been recently updated. Again, tons of windows, a slider going out to the deck, breakfast nook. It's a great space. Follow me through here. We have what is actually a formal dining with another slider going out to the deck, and then another huge living space. Maybe I should kind of lean back and just try. If I do my part, you're gonna. All right, let's go have a look upstairs. Here we are in the primary bedroom. It's another showcase room in this house. It is absolutely enormous. It is framed right up on the peak, so every morning you wake up, you have beautiful peak views. We have a gas fireplace, walk-in shower, and an amazing bath, and right behind me is a wet bar. Trust me, guys, these type of properties do not hit the market all that often. You know how to get a hold of me. We'll see you next time. But you're giving me a better view.